Stop!
To use his head. Ow! So, she gives me an amulet, says it'll quench his thirst.
Right, man!
From his stall by the bridge across the Pontar. Got goods for the army mostly.
I'll make an exception for you.
These tariffs.
Hey there.
There's an understanding, eh?
We could talk it off.
But I'll try. Like this.
Yeah, bring the corporate look up.
Transit passes at terrific price.
Went up for promotion. Who I am?
Why, you an officer's manner. The wise.
Interest you in a pass. Cheapest around. Right here.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much?
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
All right, see what I can do.
Stop pestering me.
What?
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the chasm hereabouts mid-cops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Maybe so. Maybe no.
Slow now.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
Deal.
Take this and get out of my sight.
Thank you.
Hey-ya! Lower.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Run, Roach.
Stay out of my way.
Assist you.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Thank you.
Boy, that bit coming in me phone.
You muttering?
Siri was here. The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Siri get this? Dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they had friends in high places in Vizima. Spinning top, Gretka's toy. Siri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry.
The grub's from? As long as the bowl's full. Not my fault we ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to play the hero?
Ugh!
You white one, look like you
used to be wagon showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat.
The monsters. All of them.
So you're Gretka?
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Siri told me about you.
Look familiar?
My top! Where'd you find it?
Siri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Ciri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Our friend. She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping. Thistle. Thistle. Shenanaking.
Trouble? Don't. It'll find you.
You white one. Looks like you got soused last night, too.
So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
What do you want with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold. Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive. especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid, tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
This is suicide, Keira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me. See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Keira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs. Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
Long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
Yeah, kinda. So before I go, I'll need you to hand me those notes.
All right, take them already. Farewell, Geralt. Or rather, see you soon.
Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. I'm a witcher. When do you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. I come back, found no sign of her.
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No. She were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different, Elaine. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some men folk to scour the woods. Nothing.
I'll look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hanneket keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's young'uns at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises. Greetings, you Glenna.
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
Thanks. Farewell.
My dad used to make swords like yours. Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and hoes. For good arms, you'll need to go to Novigrad.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Aunt Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No. That's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
She said turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them.
I saw her go to the forest, with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Thanks. Farewell.
You seen me muscles?
White wolf, wise wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Could use a few potion ingredients. Show me what you got.
Thank you.
from the village come here often?
Oh, when help they need, the Pella they seek.
Help with what?
With the dead that come a-haunting. Peace must be made. But they must then wait for Forefather's Eve. Or when an evil spirit runs wild in a homestead. Drive the spirit off, the Pella can.
And if I needed, say, a love potion?
Then to the witch you would be sent. Not a matter for the Pella, that.
So long.
Witcher?
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neilan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's dead for certain. Neilan ought to accept his loss. Move on with his life.
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will it do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neilan's all I got left. I can't lose him too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you, Witchers. You're heartless beasts.
This. Cuts. Made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting. Must be Hannah. The
smell of a rotting corpse.
Torn to pieces, literally.
Spattered all around.
Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground.
tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Clothes off, leaves them in the woods. Just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from. Thank you. think we need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. It was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
This is between the two of you. I refuse to meddle, but cross my path again and I will kill you.
No! Mercy!
You had no mercy for your sister. I'll have none for you.
Told you I'd kill you.
I knows well what you said. Do it.
If you want death, find some reins and a tree with a strong limb.
Wouldn't work. Couldn't do it. Always been a coward. Do it. Please.